Regarding the pension system, it's complicated. But we need to make it clear that a pension is a promise, and it's a promise that people build their lives on. So we absolutely have to keep our promises to our teachers and our public employees. It's only legal thing and moral thing to do. That said, that doesn't solve the problem. We've underfunded pensions. It's just human nature because politicians love to make promises and they don't like to pay as they go. So they kick the can down the road. So moving to away from a defined benefit program to a defined contribution program or something like a 401k is really the only way we can go in the long run. I think the governor is doing that with new employees, at least as far as teachers go. The current employees are still on the defined benefit program. As I say, it's complicated. I'm pretty good at analysis. I'll put on my analytical hat when the time comes and do the best we can for our employees. It's important that we respect our employees, and that means we pay them fairly.